Batman, you're probably wondering how I got my microbombs into those rioters' skulls. Why, I told them they had brain cancer, of course. They paid through the nose for the surgery, and the bomb went in the same way.
Bruce Wayne suddenly got dragged into the firing line. Satisfying punching the bat knowing it's Brucey boy under there. So who's controlling the militia now that the night's gone? Suit and he's back in business. That's what all them freaks do. I bet you the Bat knows who he is. Those two had history, you could tell.
The Bat's here! was one of Scarecrow's patients back at the asylum. I'm glad the bat got him.
I had my mask ready and everything.
Man, are you...
Look out!
There's a friggin' army out there, and they ain't killed him yet.
Deathstroke's back in town? And I thought things were gonna calm down.
He's Batman! Get after him! Go!
I've been waiting for a shot at you, Batman!
I'm gonna rip you apart!
Thank you.
There are still riddles waiting to be solved on the Agani Island, Batman. You have come.
Nice driving, idiot. He's right there. Just go. You want to take the wheel? I don't care if the gas is gone. Batman still ain't one to fight. Ivy saved Gotham? Sell out.
Gotham's gonna be a different place from now on.
Messages. Look, if it's about that article, blame Ryder. I had nothing to do with it, I swear. Call me, okay? I miss you, Brucey. Bruce, it's Cassie. You do remember me, right? listen, I had, like, so much fun the other night. You are nothing like what I read in the papers. Anyway, call me when you get this. I got a couple of cute friends who are dying to meet you.
direct line, but I grow tired of these games. LexCorp has made a very generous offer for Wayne Tech's Applied Sciences division, yet your persistent unavailability begins to look less like a busy schedule and more like deliberately antagonistic behavior. Come now, meet with me. I'm sure we can come to an agreement. A man of your refined taste doesn't need an Applied Sciences division after all. He needs another $1 billion.
Bruce, it's Kate. You're coming to Maggie and I's engagement thing next week, aren't you? No one's seen you in months, Bruce. And you taught me the importance of keeping up appearances.
Bruce? It's Vicky. Are you there? I know you're listening to these messages. Look, if it's about that article, blame Ryder. I had nothing to do with it, I swear. Call me, okay? I miss you, Brucey. Bruce, it's Cassie. You do remember me, right? listen, I had, like...
I guess now we know what happened to the identity thief you were tracking in Arkham City.
Anyway, call me when you get this.
I gotta hand it to him. He had me fooled for a minute there. It never ceases to amaze me the length some people will go to pursue some twisted notion of revenge. I'm sorry about the decanter, sir. I know it belonged to your father. I guess now we know what happened to the identity thief you were tracking in Arkham City.